Oh my gosh! I'm back. I'm finally back. And now the game's back. Now the sound's back. Oh boy. I'm so excited. I'm so excited right now. Hi everybody! I'm back from my trip. What's up guys? What's up Genesis, Zolnik? What and Zolnik. I see what's been here since I logged off, which was like 2 weeks ago, so that's kind of impressive. Seems like the game might be a little loud. A little on the loud end, maybe. Maybe just for me. Could be just for me. Let's take it down. Take it down or not, Scotty. Hello? Oh my god, Nook's alive. Oh my god, I'm alive. Let's see, how's that sound look over there? Oh, it looks... Yeah, it's alright. If it gets weird, just let me know. Alright, so, yeah, I guess, like, we're back, and we're doing some SOMA. I'm pretty excited, because I was a big fan of Amnesia. I actually have a Let's Play of Amnesia, if you guys want to check that out at some point. So this is going to be a lot of fun. I'm really excited to be back, too. I've missed streaming so much. Starting a new game all over, right? All I did was start the game up. I even muted it and didn't watch the intro. Just to figure out if I wanted to do a controller or mouse and keyboard, and I've decided on mouse and keyboard, so... Here we go. So excited. So excited about this. Yeah, hey, Amiborg. Reality is that which, when you stop believing in it, doesn't go away.
Are you okay, Simon?
Holy.
I think you're bleeding.
Oh, that's
my
nothing.
Ears are bleeding.
It's just my brain can't stop bleeding from the accident.
Here, take this.
No, that's for later, for the scan.
It's green.
Why is it
Ashley,
red?
I need to tell you something.
Is it light red or green?
Simon, please don't make this weird.
No, it's not like that. Why now?
Who's David Wincher?
Why is there never enough time?
Who's David Wincher?
For what?
Well, she's done. Shut up.
Yeah, I'm up.
I mean, hello.
Hi, Simon Jarrett?
Yeah, that's me.
My name is David Munchie. We spoke earlier.
The brain scan. I remember.
Are you all right?
Yeah, just a bad dream. Are we still on for today?
Yeah, That's why I'm calling. I wanted to remind you to drink the tracer fluid I sent you.
Hey, Albert.
It'll help me capture a better image of the damages.
Don't worry, I got it somewhere.
Images, okay, damages, great. Got it.
Well, I'll see you in a couple of hours then.
Okay, see you soon.
You got it. Seeing as I was not informed about the specifics, where did your trip take you, Nook? I went to Pennsylvania for a wedding. It was quite lovely. Okay, so I'm gonna have to adjust my mouse settings just a little bit. Also, is the sound like super loud for you guys? Because it's killing me. It's so loud. How loud's my mic? My mic is not very loud. Oh, hey. I can hear myself now. That's a lot better. Hopefully it's not too loud for you guys, though. Audio. Turn this down for me. Cool. Maybe that's, hey.
Where did I put the
I can hear the game. I can hear me. It's wonderful. Ah. Yeah, I drove all the way to Pennsylvania. Very tolerable. Okay, well, hopefully it's not too bad. I thought that said SOMA. Like, I saw an S and I was just like, oh, but there's like blood pouring out of a door here. MC Escher. MC.
Come on, radioactive tracer fluid.
Oh, right. The fluid. There's keys. We got a note. Simon Jarrett. I'm assuming that's who we are. Okay. This feels a little Gone Home-ish right now. Why would I wanna? Oh, hi. To do. Remind Jesse pick up meds, flowers for funeral. Okay. I put my fluid in here.
Fast food. Should buy something healthier on my way home.
Whatever, man. Fast food rocks. Oh yeah, I set up C for Crouch earlier, so I'm happy. I think I just broke the milk. All right, we need our liquid. What were we looking for? Hookers. Hooked. Sorry. Whew. Robin McConnell. Sounds like a terrible, like, horror thing. What is this? Oh, it's just a lighter. Apparently that's not important. Oh, I need my sweet shades. You don't need your sweet shades? Alright. Close these up.
Hey, Simon. It's Jesse. Are you working this weekend or what? I knew there was something you were doing. Was it this weekend or next? Anywho, just shoot me a mail or something.
Hey, Jovan.
Love you, miss you, mean it.
End of messages.
I swear, that guy has the memory of a goldfish. I even sent an email to remind him, didn't I?
That guy. I'll tell you what. Can I check my email and make sure that I'm not crazy? That was a weird noise, right?
Mapping Minds by Albert Isaacson.
Okay, nothing weird. Hey, Jovendu. Hey, Jay. Did I say hello to Jay? I think it did. Oh, and Albert doesn't want to hang out because he doesn't want the game spoiled for him. Yeah, sorry, man. I'll be playing Bloodborne right after this. Well, when we get done with this, I should say. So, maybe we'll be able to hang out for that.
An insect.
What's this little bobblehead guy? I like him a lot. I want him for my real life. Okay. Get well soon, love mom. Wah. Mommy. You take the double hello. Ooh. Yeah, I like putting my toes in the sand. The Grimoire presents. Who is this Robin McConnell guy? I must like him a lot. Aaron Peake from the hospital. Pace Lab. Alright. Just probably to do with my lady. Is that me? I'm a handsome double, I'll tell you what. But you knew that. I mean, come on, right? Anyway. David Munchie. Thank you again for participating in the research. The scan will be performed at the Pace Laboratories in Toronto, but since we are guests, our access is a bit unpredictable. I will try to schedule a scan session for Saturday. I'll get back to you when confirmed. Sincerely, David Munchie. Neurograph session. Okay, so that's what we got. Mr. Jarrett,
I'm happy to hear your headaches have become less frequent. Your latest tests show your brain is slowly recovering, but it's still too early to tell how well it will adjust to the damage. The bleeding will continue over the coming months, at least, and you will need to come to the hospital a few times to drain the cavity to prevent the blood from building up pressure. Since excessive stress could be fatal, I have written you a prescription for a medication to help you with your nightmares. Please read the instructions and medicate accordingly. Try to get a lot of rest, and I will see you next week. Dr. Aaron Peake. What a strange voice for Dr. Aaron.
Oh, I forgot to hit send.
I didn't send this guy the email I thought I sent. Since you probably forgot, here's me reminding you that I got the doctor's appointment tomorrow. Not coming to work. This means you need to make sure you're actually on time to open the store. And please unpack the boxes behind the counter. They're starting to become a workplace hazard. Also, books tend to sell much better if they're put on the shelves where people are able to actually see them. Okay, so we run a bookstore. And there's a man coming to do a signing at a bookstore. We did it. We did a thing. Who keeps pizza in the fridge? I keep pizza in the fridge, man. If you're not done with the pizza when you order it, you put it in the fridge, and then you have the best breakfast ever, which is just cold pizza. I love cold pizza. It's fantastic. Sincerely, David Munchie, I believe that's a typo. I think it's supposed to be moonshine or munchet. You think so? Plot twist. Dr. Aaron's a woman. Bum, bum, bum. Summer blockbusters. Massive recoil. Flawless execution. All right. Downtown accident kills young woman. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's our lovely lady. Ashley? Yeah. Toronto yesterday, a driver distracted by her children ran a red light, causing her to blindside a car in the intersection of Bloor Street and Spadina Road. The mother and her children traveling in a robust SUV were left bruised but largely unharmed. The other party was less lucky. As the car crashed into the passenger side, Ashley Hall, 23, sustained devastating damages and suffocated from blood trapped in her lungs before the ambulance arrived. Her friend and driver, Simon Jarrett, 26, survived, but with complicated results, believed to leave him with permanent brain damage. Oh man, that is rough. So, just a friend? I guess we're just friends. I thought we were more than friends. Ashley, maybe I shouldn't do that. That's really wrong since she's like not. Anyway, let's leave the room, maybe? Is it a horror game yet? Travis! I feel like this would be a good stream. Gets popcorn. Good, I hope so. I hear weird noise. Am I just hearing weird things? Are there people in my house that are not me? There better not be. I'm gonna close this, just for safety's sake. Because I'll know if somebody's coming in if the door handle starts jiggling. Yeah. I hear little watery sounds. Oh god, I just don't like shower curtains and things that I can't see behind. It really scares me. I mean, I'm not a wuss. Alright. Oh, is the toilet like not? This game is so exciting. Mama Nook! What's going on? Why would I do that? Have pizza and not immediately eat the pizza? Oh yeah, I'm in a bathroom in a horror game. This is actually a terrible idea. Is that? Hey, move up a tune! Or I kicked it, one or the other. I don't know. What are we doing here? Can I? Am I supposed
to
take
the doctor waiting? I'll shower when I get back.
Oh yeah, I'm looking for liquid. Kind of forgot where I was and what I was doing. Probably that brain damage I keep hearing so much about. Hello, liquid. Also, hello, Mama Nook. I'm actually losing my actual brain in real life because I don't remember who I've said hello to and who I haven't said hello to. So hello, welcome to the stream. You have not missed much. Not a whole lot happened. Massive recoil. John Hugh is a corrupt cop working in Hong Kong. Blah, blah. Cool. Love it. Great.
There it is.
I could see it, apparently. Why do things keep getting knocked over? Am I just really, really clumsy? Caution! To use an object you have acquired, press the clicker when item is displayed on screen. Little weird icon. Visions of Saw dance on my mind? Yeah, no kidding.
It feels like milk, but the taste, it's like sucking on a penny.
Ew, thick penny.
I read the title of the newspaper is Download Accident. Accident kills young woman. You wouldn't download a car accident. Mother Nook. It's so good to see you. Alright, so we gotta get to the... Can I take a jacket? I'll take my shirt. Perfect, I put my shirt on. Whoa, alright. Let's get out of here. Probably need my keys. Aww. I missed the train. Creepy black, like, hand up there. Also, is this just me, like, after my YouTube channel fails? I'll take that.
Jesse.
Hey, Simon. I got your email. Just wanted to wish you good luck and let you know I got you covered.
Thanks. Ooh. I should be able to come to the store after this scan.
Don't sweat it. I got Matt and Chris helping me out.
Maddie from SNL?
Guess you didn't hear. He's coming in full time, working the comic section.
That's Ashley's job.
Yeah, well, you know.
Forget it. Not doing her any favors by leaving an empty spot. Not like she's coming back.
Well, good luck. Hope they find a way to reverse the whole, you know, dying
death
thing.
Dying thing? You're support ever.
What should I say?
I'll see you later, Jesse. Don't burn the place down while I'm gone.
Panhandler son.
Won't find me in a phone booth.
I don't have coins for a phone booth, man. Can't make a phone call on cell phones. I'm terrorist.
I was having a really good conversation with that guy on the train. I'm really, really bummed that we had to leave. Ooh. Creepy Doc Corner.
Hello?
Is this a Doc
Munchie? Dr. Munchie?
No. No, 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 no. 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 I'm already just noping all out of here.
I thought this place would be busy.
I thought this would be a doctor's office and not a scary hellhole. But, I mean, color me surprised. Please don't paint me any color. Handle Pander. David Munchie. Paul, where are you? We've got a few hours. I got a whole assignment. Let's do this. I saw your laptop in the reception. Are you ready? ASAP, get your stuff ready. Talked to Pace about the lab this morning. I managed to book the scanner for tomorrow morning again on Friday. It's now
Subsection kind of office. It would allow us to use our computers to run models, and also if a time slot opens up, we could get in there and use the scanner right away. I thought we could run some tests tomorrow. We could do a scan on each of Tuller and the equipment. It's supposed to be pretty easy on Friday. I'm hoping that Dr. Erin Peake will zoom somebody over. She has a patient that was recently in a car trash.
I found some extra time in the lab today. Unfortunately, nobody told us about the code change, so I called security, talked to Professor Y, to have him vouch for our project, and finally got a hold of some poncho over Pace's legal department that could re-grant us permission to use the lab. I'm not allowed to repeat the code in mails or texts, but I'll leave a note or something in case we forgot.
Pace Lab. Okay, so maybe... Oh, that's the wrong button. So maybe there's a little note, a little noted note somewhere. Like Doom 3, when you had to find the notes to open up all the ammo drops and stuff. Pick your accessory. Mug, harmonica, plastic drums. Okay, I can barely see in here. Oh, so we gotta figure out this code right away.
Gotta figure out this code right away, man.
You're making a horror film game, make sure all the lamps have the power of approximately half a candle. Travis, the trip was good, man. It was long and exhausting. Excuse you, sir. But the wedding that I went to was really nice, and it was really great to see all of Megan's family and meet some new family that I hadn't seen before. So, yeah. Oh, I can jump in this game. Am I just missing something here? Did he leave a note on the desktop? Can I go to the desktop? Can I browse the internet? Nope. Okay. We're locked out, man. Okay. Let's turn on these lamps, shall we? I'll start my panhandling. Trash can? I can't like bend over things. I keep kicking them with my feet. Let's shed some light in this place. Yeah! Why didn't I do that in the first place? Oh. Biometrics. Okay. You gotta stop by and see me on the trip. Made him pancakes, bacon, and eggs. Yeah, she did. It's good. It's good. Change, sir.
I need to use the phone. I don't have a cell phone.
How's the stream tool now? How's the stream tool? The thing I was talking about on Twitter? Be my mom. Mama Nook. Be my mom. Maybe I should sneak up into this. This makes sense, right? Hello? 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 Well, pardon me. Perfect. 1, 2, 3. It worked.
This is the place, right? It must be.
Oh, you had to use the door.
Let's just call Munchie real quick.
Munchie, listen here.
Got his phone turned off. That's okay. I can figure this out.
I was afraid to turn around. I was like, did I trigger something? The new Fix Me Crackers and Cheese. I mean, it had to have been, like, he said, the email said he was going to leave a note for people to get in, right? So, did he write it on the windows? Is it secretly hidden, yet displayed for all the world to see? I mean, I guess since we got the windows, open, don't need that. I need to roll that chair around. That seems useful. What are we doing here? Should I just leave? Oh, I'm running to the door!
Can't give up yet.
Give up? You're supposed to meet somebody. That somebody is not here. The case closed. Hello? Is that a number? Can I zoom? Is there a zoom? I really should know that, just in case. In any case, I should know if there's a zoom functionality. Zoom. Nope. I do have an inventory, though, apparently. Which is empty. The code is 666. The number of the beast! Yeah, it's not working. Hashtag boog. Okay,
Dr. Munchie?
Munchie!
Can you hear me? Hello?
Hello? Oh,
we need a code.
I know we need... Are you kidding me? Don't pretend like you know my life, game. Oh! What's this book? What's that book? Apparently it's not important because I can't even get to it. Okay, so we're locked out. Not allowed to repeat the code, mails, or text, but I'll leave a note or something in case we forget. Perfect.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, buddy. Something up here? Nope. Can't grab any of that. Oh, duh, drawers. Herp-a-derp. Herp-a-derp. It's stupid time in the cranny club. Oh, this looks important. Can I plug this in? Alright, cool, perfect. I thought that said trial and terror. It's like, oh god. Put your scalpel away, the brain can heal itself. Damaged brain, blah, blah, blah. Dr. Munchie, blah, blah, blah. He's a big deal. Are there hidden numbers here? Not that I see. Trial and error. I'm not reading all that. Aha! 2501, I think. 2501. 101. 101 looks like LOL. Hashtag 101. Sorry. I completely forgot. After I looked over and saw 101, I was like, haha! Brain, forget everything in the past 15 minutes. 2501. I got it. Good. Ba-ding. Oh, sorry. I gotta actually move the mouse, Amnesia style. This looks really good, and it's really creepy. Hold shift, what? Oh, hold shift to run. Like that? Like that, man? Hello? Or 2504. I wasn't sure either. Do I even USB? Yeah, I know. It kind of feels like it, right? Hello? This looks like a good button to press. Let's just turn everything off, right? Alright, so why are we... Why do I want a syringe? I'm not gonna pick the syringe up. Alright, I'll pick the syringe up. Alright, it didn't, like, get into my inventory or anything. Is there a light? Ha-ha! Ha-ha! I... Drill? Alright, Munchie's obviously not in here, right? That's kind of what we've come to conclude. Yes, he's a brain surgeon. I get that. Very aware of what he does and what he's planning on doing to me. Dirt moment, Nook? My whole life is a dirt moment. Hey! A person!
Oh, hi. Didn't hear you come in.
You're very scary
Simon
looking.
Simon Jarrett, right?
Dr. Munchie?
Well, it's just Mr. Munchie. But I'm
Mr. Munchie?
Actually, you're helping me right now.
Is this part of your thesis work?
Yeah. It's a study I'm doing with my colleague, Paul Berg. We hope to design a gentle way to work with brain reconstruction. To help people like you. Oh, did you, take the tracer fluid?
Yes. Yes, I did.
Great. Well, we can start whenever you're ready.
This guy. Well, can I just take a look around? Oh, this looks familiar, Doc. Are these just, like, installation pieces, or are those actual notes about anything? Pretty sure I saw that same exact thing in your office.
Please, have a seat.
Ah, don't. Don't do that.
So, what exactly are we doing?
Why am I shuffling?
We're gonna do a scan of your brain. Then we build a computer model of it and bombard it with stimuli. The program will help us to quickly iterate your treatment plan until it's fully optimized.
Oh.
In short, develop the perfect treatment for your condition.
So it's not just a study. This will actually help me.
Well, I should hope so. Otherwise, this would be a huge waste of time.
Oh, boy. Don't like how that sounds. Hold up a sec. This looks strange to me. Yeah, that's much better. I was all like, God, my face was huge, right? Anybody? Anybody for the huge face? Felt like I had a huge face. I'm good now, though.
Yeah. Yeah.
Cool. Back to SOMA. Hello. Chair. Sitting. Yes. I thought he was just gone. He was right there at the servers. That was really weird. Oh, God. I did a bad thing. There we go. It's Oculus! Just a little off the top, Dr. Munchie.
All right, let me just get this out of the way. You are Simon Jarrett, correct?
Right.
Toronto, Canada. Munchie.
Why do I sound old?
Born 1988, July 16th.
Right.
Flat neurograph, version 6. Good. All files in order.
Will this hurt?
It's just a scan. It'll hurt about as much as getting your picture taken.
Indian stock cameras would steal their souls.
That's so. Well, let's hope they're wrong. Ready? Say cheese.
Monster. Excuse me? Hello. Are we in digital horror space?
Where am I? What are you doing, man?
Hello?
Mr. Munchie, did something go wrong?
Why is digital space... Oh, what is... Oh, there's a spacesuit.
This isn't funny!
My name is... Ingo Montoya.
I'm not supposed to put myself in...
Self in what?
This is kind of stressing me out!
Yeah, a little bit. Hello, Omnitool. Pill shape optimize your
Omni. Hey! Anyone?
Those are creepy. What is going on here? Alexander Payne! Hello. Oh, wow.
How did I get here?
Is this like the horror version of Tron? Unlock terminal from service console. Service console. It's like unlock service console from terminal. I'm like, God damn it. Insert Omnitool to access.
This is creepy.
It won't hurt, he said. You'll be fine, he said. No way you'll wake up in a creepy dark room alone, he said. Yet here we are. What is this, by the way? Alright, I'm good. Let's move along.
Move along. Move along.
Okay, well, I was going to open the door and just leave, but that didn't work. Is there an Omnitool? That answers that question. I would like off the ride now. I will just be taking a seat. Okay, perfect. Beautiful, love it. I don't know why a chair would help me. Can I put one of these on? Is this terminal? Oh. Okay. It's like, hey, dumbass. Remember the metal thing by the glass thing? Use it. The door. Oh, that Omnitool, yeah, right? I'm hearing like skittering and stuff. It starts on. Whoa, okay. Spinach tea? Or is it just spinach? Why are we on a space station? Why is this just alien? Feels an awful lot like alien. Get out of here.
Is anyone in there?
All clear. Yeah, why did that matter? What was about doing it before the hint? I can't get past there. Thank you. What's going on with my vision right now? Whoa! Okay. I was like, just risking it to get the biscuit and all that, and about shit myself. About shit the biscuit. What is that? Gotcha, what?
Hey, you. Can you talk? Can you talk like the others?
No.
Why are you like this? You want some structure, Joe? Yeah, you do. So weird. Doesn't make any sense. I'm gonna shut you down now, okay?
I'll be on my way. Thank you.
Yeah, you're creepy as hell, so I'm gonna shut you down.
How did I do that?
Oh, no. No, 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 no. Helpful little guy. He opened up the door for me. Thank you, sir. I'll be on my way in just a moment. My friend told me there is a clickable in the bathroom. In the bathroom, there's something on the wall you can click. That? Yeah, I don't see anything. What was that? When inanimate objects try to grab you and disembodied voices speak to you, that is when it's time to leave. Yeah. Thermal plant, break room, observation tower, observation tunnel, security, and tech depot. Okay. Where the bathroom? There's something on the wall. This thing? First aid? Oh, this guy?
Oh. Carl, it's working better than expected. They're having a really hard time getting the doors open.
Call Permaseal as many as you can, rather not take any chances.
Roger. Did you cut off the factory floor?
All done. Should keep most of them out. I'm on my way to lock off the comm center.
Just make sure to leave a way out of here.
Trust me, I'll get you to Theta safe and sound. We just need to make sure we leave enough power running so we don't have to return.
I hear that. See you back at camp.
Alright, so I can like integrate with electronics. Am I gonna become Freakazoid? Is this just the origins story for Freakazoid? Anybody know what Freakazoid is anymore? Is that just me? Do my lean that really doesn't help a whole lot. That's all I know about this. You're on your own now. Alright, what? That's cool, man. That is a slippery piece of shit right there. I'll be on my way. I'll be right on my way. My generation still knows Freakazoid. Good. Good. Freak you, freak me. Ha! Being a lean, mean killing machine. I was just about to read that, and that's why that thing scared me so much. Because I was like, I'll take a breath to say this sentence, and then it's like, wham! What's the deal here? What am I... Oh, is it coming through here? I don't know where it's at. Oh god, it's right there. I found it. Found it, guys. Found exactly where it's at. I didn't know. I knew it was somewhere. I did not know where it was. Or now where it's gone. I'll just be hiding in here and hoping he's not in here. Oh, look at Amnesia. I have been looking for you, little guy. Are you an opposite? You're looking good. Have you lost weight? Helper Jane. Yay. Alan wrenches. Alan, I found your wrenches. Alan! Oh, these are golems. Sorry to bother you, Alan. Open the door too early. Hit. Whoop. I don't remember Freakazoid being so scary as hell. Yeah. I think my leg's broken. I couldn't tell if it was coming through the door or not. I knew that, like, my vision was getting all jacked up by the door, but I really... I'm still figuring out how the hell the game runs, so... I don't know. Do I have a friend out here? A pal?
Merely a flesh wound.
I'll be on my way. All these things are locked. Omnitool, come to me. Can I Omnitool you? Near? Sounds good. I can actually, because I have an Omnitool. I could go back to my first room, because the Omnitool. Is this just going to circle back around, though? Yeah, this is circling. It felt like a circle. But these are all chained up. What's this Omnitool good do for me? That's right. That's a sentence. Swipe Omnitool. I don't want to go any further. I want to go back and use the Omnitool in the first room. Because I don't want to miss anything. Just in case there's something to find out. Let's head back there. Got running with a broken leg. I feel like a wounded duck. Or just that I have a broken leg. I don't know why I have to. Is that bad? Searchlight's bad.
Service console up to 3, including pilot seat activated.
System status. Remote access and denied servers offline. Good, good, good. Emergency system 13 days remaining. Cool. Back. There we go. Progress scan? Upsilon. Simon Jarrett. That's me. Toronto. Okay. Manage tool chip. Your Omnitool's
in perfect condition, but not fitted with a tool chip. Note that without a tool chip, your FST kit will be unavailable,
including a cross-site security that continues using designated privileges. Please insert the tool chip and run update. Alright, so I need a tool chip. Manage Cortex chip. Alright, I get it. I understand. Unlock toolbox. Unlock the thing. Orientation.
I know they told you that field technicians would get full access throughout Pathos 2. I'm here to tell you that's not gonna happen.
Omnitool does everything. Not wire cutting.
We need you guys to keep this place up and running, but there needs to be at least some level of security on these things. I don't want to hear you barge into some quarantined area at Omicron. I just knocked out the whole place with some virus. or whatever the hell they're doing over there.
Is that a map?
This is what you can do. You'll be able to use it to open doors. Uh-huh. Basically all of them. If you can't,
basically all of them.
Someone didn't want you in there.
I love his voice.
Then what do? You shove that Omnitool into a terminal and see if you can't get around it somehow. I mean, sometimes you'll need to get into places where you don't belong.
Got it.
Just
cool.
Find a way. You're an engineer for crying out loud. What else? Take care of your gear. Don't be an asshole. That's about it, really. My name is John Strohmeyer.
Fair enough.
SOS2 security operative. I got an office at Theta. Come see me if you got any issues you can't handle yourself. Good luck.
Fair enough. Don't be an asshole. BDS number 3, unknown contamination. I don't know what that is, but maybe we should take note of it. I'll be taking my Omnitool back. New? Okay. Oh, hi there, little guy. Aha! Omnitool. Tool chip?
Tool chip bomb!
Got it. It's like a Goodfellas voice, yeah.
Hey, listen here,
Tab. Tool chip security cipher. Updated.
You want to survive the alien spaceship killing machine, then you're gonna have to get your Omnitip a tool chip. Omnitool tool chip. Chippery, chippery, doc.
Something, something, something. Okay, so my Omnitool's better. I don't know what that means, but. Pilot seat number 3, Epsilon. Did you get all that? Back. There we go. Instruct network. Pilot seat number 3, Epsilon offline. Pilot status, no pilot found. I'm sure that's me. Sync pilot black box. No. Okay. Connection status. Everything's terrible. Got it. Reports. Yeah. Simkin reported uncharacteristic levels of nausea after the mission. Diagnosis shows a spike of electromagnetism surrounding the pilot helmet, which is believed to be a case of Simkin's symptoms. No indication of what created this anomaly. What's up, Snips?
Joe Pesci is a security guy.
Yeah. The pilot system has become increasingly unreliable. Everyone who's been using it the last couple of months has been having headaches and spells of nausea. Last week, Gavin was knocked out for 30 hours when trying to direct a helper cluster. This is not acceptable. We will figure this out, but for the time being, I'm shutting down the usage of the pilot system. This means you'll have to do some more heavy lifting, performing the operations through programming or physical labor. No one is happy about this, so don't bother complaining. Jane Addams. Okay, Jane Addams. Whatever you said. I didn't catch it all. Gotta lean out. Oh, there's ways to go this way too. Guys, I don't know where to go now. This looks all powered down, maybe. Fire hydrant that dropped on the floor. My bad. My bird. Breathing apparati. The shortcut. Yeah, I kind of figured that. Yeah, yeah. So this monster is actually just like super helpful. Swipe Omnitool. My god, the door is loud. Close the door behind me. I cannot. Whoa! We're under the sea. Under the sea.
I'm here.
Is that an Imperial probe drone?
A little bit.
A power plant full of psychotic machines. I'll find a way.
Okay. Yeah, it's a lot of freaking door, I know. So we're on Titan and underwater. Yeah. Basically. Pretty. Sharks and other strange... Oh, but the sharks had, like, weird diseases or something? The fish have diseases. There's something wrong with these fish. Don't drink this water. Don't just put it over there. Don't even think about it. Okay. Well, onward and outward. Whoever disliked this sucks at life and hates happiness. Who disliked what? The stream? I'm confused. The door uses sound. It's super effective. Vision's getting all funky, guys. I don't see any way out. Hi, can I... Whoa! Shit. That hurt. These are all electrified. Can I escape through a door, a floor panel? Whoa, what? What are we doing here? We're touching buttholes.
What was that?
Lucifer told me about that. Not sure exactly what that did, though. It was left shark. Left shark's got some medical issues. He needs to go see the doc. He needs to go see Dr. Munchie. I can't let you do that, Dave. Hello. Nope. This thing has some, like, weird resemblances to, like... the headlamp lady from Evil Within. Man, I want to explore all this, but I don't know... Oh man, my nook and cranny sense, it's just like... Bing, 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 bing! Like, we gotta just look all over the place. Though it doesn't seem like there's a whole lot of secrets in here yet. It's just more like... you just go the way you need to go, right? That's kind of how it feels. It's not like he was talking to me. Clump to clump to clump to clump to clump. Station control. What was this one? Well, the thing went that way, so maybe we should go this way. It's all station control. No, this is process cooling. Okay. Let's check out process cooling. That's probably locked, huh?
It's locked.
Fine. Oh yeah, this is creepy. Bunch of symmetry leading to one single point. Ominous. Foreshadowing. What was it, the goop? The sludge, the oils. So thirsty. Upsilon, geothermal power plant. Interesting. Production well, injector well. Inspector well. Whoa, we got some weird stuff happening over here. What are you doing there?
Hey,
can you hear me?
Think after playing this in the daytime. Yeah. I mean, I can't even tell it today. I've got my, like, curtains closed and stuff. Manual boot sequence. Okay. Horror 101. You always go where the monster went. Right? I know. What is this weird, like, organic machine transformer? Is this the Transformer Origins? I thought it was Freakazoid, but maybe it's Transformer. Transformer. Radio signal blocked. Insufficient power. Can I put some headphones? No? Okay. Oh, a note. Don't touch the structure. Gel leakage. Can't confirm its effect on WAU. Wow. Issue has been reported to SSE Walchek. Oh, it's much easier to read when you actually, like, get the text form of it, when it's not, like, handwritten. I'm like, what is SS Walchek? What'd I turn the power on for? What am I doing here? Can I get to the other place now? Do I just have to unplug a person? Enemies will be bionic sharks. Oh, God. 4101, pick the flashlight that barely works or flickers. Yeah. When making your choice of light source, make sure that the batteries are low. Man, I turned the power on, so it seems like maybe... I must have missed something in there. Okay.
Pardon me for making an assumption.
Is that a green light? Roxanne? That's where we came from. Man, it is so slow to crawl through these. And it's like not even like suspensefully slow, it's just like...
Oh God, come on, someday we're gonna get... I promise, just like, oh God, okay, we're coming to the curve, I just pull around the curve, it'll be so much better. Okay, well, almost there. It's just...
Okay. Terminal locked. I know. Can I put my Omni tool in something? I'll put my Omni tool in anything that moves at this point. Just, or doesn't move. Work schedule. People? Power? Oh, there's buttons! Oh, for the love of God. Alright. Middle? Okay. Simon says... did it. My skin crawls faster than this. Oh! I'm sure everything's fine. This is good. This is a good thing. Can I please open the door? Or am I supposed to watch the beauty of this fan working? Oh, what we got here? Portugal offline, Spain offline, Delta offline, Theta, Lambda?
What's happening?
Hello?
Hello, is there anyone there?
Yep.
Hey, hello. Can you hear me?
I hear you. Upsilon, what's going on?
I have no idea. I just sort of woke up here.
In the room right now?
It was like a seat with a helmet.
Is that right? What's your name?
I'm Simon Jarrett.
And what do you... Oh, signal. Damn relays. Where are you now?
Someplace dealing with electrical power. I'm not sure if it's a plant or a transformer.
Yeah, you're probably in the thermal plant somewhere. You want to go upstairs to the comm center. It's the room with the dome ceiling.
Hey, look, this place is not... There's something seriously wrong here. Hello?
I'm sorry, I didn't catch that. We lost another relay. Just listen, head for the comm center upstairs. I'll wait here.
Jeez. Everything is really loud. I agree, Genesis. It's very, very loud. Also, I should definitely turn on the subtitles. Closed caption? I'm just going to turn this down a little bit more, maybe. So maybe it's not just crazy, like, blowing out our ear holes. It's still loud. I don't know what any of this means. Inner hull integrity, multiple breaches. That looks bad. The dial-up modem days. Yeah, sorry about the sound, guys. I can't get it under control. Okay. Oh! Right? Well, there goes the ladder. I was like, that ought to be safe, right? Because it's the ladder. Nope. I don't know where to go. I have no idea where to go. He's turning this way. What does that do for us exactly? I don't know. Oh, there's a butthole to push down there. Hey, Kid of Swag, how you doing? That's a pretty weird thing that happened over there, huh? Oh god, I broke another leg. Good thing I grabbed that extra leg earlier. Oh, is that how I heal? I'm also destroying things? I'm so confused.
One hug. Or maybe rip head off and feast on entrails. But probably just a hug.
Don't hide and see what it's capable of. That's how people are dying. Ooh! I want to know what. what's in the rest of this room?
Be very, very quiet.
Did I escape? Did we just make it out alive? Did we escape there? That was weird. What's going on, Chris? How you doing, man? Oh, God. Maybe we did not get away. The whole room started to rumble. You'll die and learn, Dark Souls style. Yeah, that's true.
What are you guys doing? What the hell happened to you?
What are you?
Are you blind? It's me, Carl. Carl Semke. Wrangler? Any of this sound familiar to you?
I know, actually.
No?
Well, thanks for being so helpful. It's not like I'm knocked out on the floor or anything.
Are you human?
Shit. Did my body give it away? I try hard saying mystery. Yeah, I'm human. Are you?
My name is Simon. Do you know anything about this place?
Oh, you're new. That makes us slightly less weird. Look, I'm obviously hurt. If you see anyone else around, just tell them where I am.
Carl Wimkin? Wimkin? Simpkin?
So,
that name sounds
where
really
are you, exactly?
Are you for real? I'm right here. See me waiting? Look at my hands. Hey, buddy!
Okay, I'm not seeing it. I see a machine, a robot talking.
What the hell are you looking at? I'm here! See?
Okay. I just didn't expect you to look like that.
You're really hung up on appearances, you know that?
How did you hurt yourself?
Not sure. Blacked out pretty bad. I can't remember how I got here.
What do you remember then?
I was in the pilot seat.
He's totally human.
UH?
A universal helper. You know, a robot like these things, but livelier. Anyway, I was just dealing with some heat shields and...
This one's having a good time over here.
Memory.
Need some help there, buddy? No, you good?
Everything. You were diving in sewage or something?
You were remote controlling a robot.
We do it all the time. Robots are too unaware to deal with some stuff.
I remind you of the guys from the Duck Dynasty?
You know?
Did you maybe get trapped in the robot somehow?
Your mind is pretty tightly wired to the helper, but, pretty far-fetched.
Listen, I don't want to alarm you, but I think you might be trapped in a robot.
I'm telling you, get your eyes checked. I'm right here. I see both my hands, both my feet. When you remote, all you see is like a video feed from the helper unit. Your own body is entirely out of the picture. Find someone who can help. If you see any others, just let them know where
I am. So I can't tell if that guy's like actually laying there and I'm seeing a robot.
Can you hear me? It's me, Carl, calling from the floor.
Carl, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Carl, no. I didn't know what was gonna happen.
I'm really hurt.
I didn't know what was gonna happen, man.
I'm sorry, I think I pulled the wrong lever.
Don't sweat it. Just get me a doctor.
Okay, doctor. Got it. You got it. Short summation of every conversation and document in this game. Should be whack! No, Carl! Carl! Are you a doctor? I need a doctor. Are you a doctor? You are not a doctor. Doctor? Hello? Doctor? Okay. All I got was rapid rumbling from that direction. Hello? Doctor? Doctor?
Everything from the ferret to the concept. If anyone ever gets their point of view again, they're gonna have a hell of a
Carl. Run, Carl, run. Oh, it's just one of the weird, like, assembly line hands jutting back and forth out there. I saw something just, like, kind of waving back and forth and creep me out. No, Carl! Is there anything back here? Just a big fan? Just a big fan and a weird message that I don't understand except for, Carl, get out of here, man! Ugh, alright, I didn't really look over here. I just kind of jumped out that window first thing. So, ooh, this is actually really good. You are here. Perfect. That's exactly what I wanted. So we got a you are here. Carl is in assembly B. And we came from... Excuse you. We came from... somewhere. And... looking for, like, medical. I don't see medical. I see service. I don't know. Aha! Post-it notes. Doctor. Process initiated. Lockdown process initiated. Check terminal for details. ID number. I'll get back to you on that.
Hello?
There's a note in there. I would very much like to get in there. Electrical hazard. Butthole. I guess the buttholes are health, because they got little plus signs on them. Oh, there's a little message. Oh, it's just a drawing. To-do list. Okay. Some creepy stuff on the back there. Amy's sketchbook. Alright, let's just go out this door, I guess. Hopefully we can get some help for Carl. Hello! I have a friend. He's a robot. And he needs some attention.
Oh god, he's dead?
Are you okay?
He's dead.
Carl, no! He's trapped in a robot. Carl, you're trapped in a robot, man.
Did you get the final backup turbos going?
Everything is wired evenly. We've hedged our bets as much as we possibly can.
So that's it? Enough power to run Pathos 2 until the next apocalypse. We're ready to go.
I really hope we didn't mess anything up. I don't want to have to come back here again.
Relax, it's over. We're going to Theta.
Maybe we should seal more blocks. I don't trust the helpers to let this place run in peace.
We've sealed everything. Everything from the barracks to the comm center. If anyone ever sets their foot here again, they're going to have a hell of a time getting around. Oh!
I don't know what to make of that, other than Carl was a man, he was told to run, he became a robot. I know nothing more than that. Read this. Man, I wish I had a zoom function. Carl, no! Hello. Theta, turn around. We sealed Upsilon to keep it working. Don't fuck it up. Azaro. Carl was not my fault. Oh, God. A. Azaro. That must be the girl that is in the other... Oh. Amy. Oh, ID number. 0735. Hold up. Upsilon. What does it say? World's largest geothermic plant, natural gas refinery.
Enjoy your stay.
Interesting. Okay, so what's Carl's? 0722. 0722. 0722. Logged in as Carl Simpkin. To Heather. Power production has been secured. We've sealed off the factories to keep the plant running. All superfluous systems have been turned off. If anyone ever has to return, know that the power flow regulator is hanging on by a thread. If you flip the switch, it's probably a no-turning-back situation. Okay. Back. Hope that's... Okay, insufficient power. Comms. Solution found. Shut down one of the highlighted sections to divert power to the communications center. Oh, so I either have to shut down Carl's life here for communications, or that one behind the locked door that we can't get to. Storage is on. Okay. Sufficient power, flow control on. Okay. Did that help communication? No. Okay. So staff, Chief Factor Jane Adams. Alright. So the other one was zero, Amy's was 075. Let's see what she's got going on. Good try to get all the backup turbos running and cut production to 60%. With all the evacuations, we can survive on a low and steady hum. We need to strain the system. We should be able to get 20 to 25 years of production before we fall back on the turbos. The robots are getting increasingly erratic all over Pathos 2, and unfortunately there's no universal kill switch. Seeing how we won't return to Epsilon, you could try sealing off sectors to prevent the helpers from getting to the sensitive areas. We've managed to link most backup turbos and activate all generators. Upsilon should be able to produce power for at least a decade before we start burning fuels, maybe? The bad news is that the machines are getting worse. We've tried to come up with a way to shut them all down, but considering the insane amount of units at Upsilon, it's not looking good. Seriously worried they could disrupt power production when we leave. Power manager, she's got the same deals. Storage and flow control are on now. I don't know what that means, so maybe we can try and figure that out. Carl, you could send the mail you were reading. Is that right? Oh, you're right. Mail not sent, link cannot be established. So I have to... power up communications in order to send that email. Though I don't know what the point is of sending it, but, I mean, might as well try to do it if we can. So, storage! CCRV-7 Black Box. The Black Box is a precision instrument designed to observe your overall condition. It measures a wide range of data from body temperature to brainwave activity. This information is constantly relayed to Pathos 2 Warden Unit. Okay. Am I going to implant myself with something so I have a HUD? Is that the thing that's happening? Oh, maybe not. For optimum performance, please follow the auto-injector instructions carefully to make sure the implant is properly applied. Or is this just, like, part of why people are getting sucked into robots? I just immediately turn around and crouch every time I hear a noise. I'm just like, I'm hidden, but I want to know what it is. Checking these shelves, see if there's anything different or exciting about them. I do not see much. I do not read Chinese. So we're on our way. What other thing did we open up? We opened up another door. It was this one. Cool, we don't have to kill Carl. Again. We strain the system. If you pull the lever, there's no turning back. Make sure you want it bad enough. So this is just going to allow us to do communications. This is a big decision, isn't it? What's beyond here? Zeppelin cargo transport? Yeah, I don't feel like we should open this. Right? Mind your head. Love it. Alright. Let's shut that off and see if we can send that email. Let's just go with something. Flow control. Oh, flow control. Maybe that'll also help the next area? That seemed good. Right? Carl, what do you think? You make a good decision? You seem busy. I'll come back later. Okay. Oh god. Carl, no! Whistling is a bad idea. Good point, Amaborg. I just want to try to send that email. Shit. Shut up, Can. Oh, God. Great. Yep, sounds great. Mail not sent. Oh god. Power manager, communications on. Back, mail, send. I think I got it sent. Carl will be very happy that I passed along his final words. That was a weird thing over there, huh? Sound like a chair maybe hitting the floor from a strange height that chairs shouldn't hit floors from? Yeah? Carl, buddy, I sent your mail for you. Carl? We still kill Carl? Are you kidding me? I specifically went around to make sure that this didn't happen.
Carl, no.
Please don't come out here. I don't have an escape route. P. Carl. I know. New kid of swag. I know, I'm so sad. What's that switch do? God damn it. Nope. Mm-mm. Up-to-date detective restore files, yeah. Maybe the leaking door works? Yeah, I know. There's so much stuff to check out. Partial data recovery successful. What do we got?
Jonesy, has an evac come along?
We got everything we need to move. But we can't leave the plant without supervision. Adams decided to leave Amy, Asaro, and Kalsanka to execute the automatization process.
And I bet they're thrilled about it.
I just wanted to let you know we're on schedule, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
All right. I'll pass on the hold check. Jonesy, only going for an evac, am I right?
It will do. I wanted to introduce you to Amy and Cal. They'll be doing the talking as soon as I leave for Theta. Say hello.
Hey, Theta.
Hello.
Hey, guys. I'm Peter Strask, dispatcher at Theta. Just let me know if there's anything I can do to help.
I suppose that's it. I'll see you real soon. When we arrive.
All right, Jonesy. Have a safe trip.
Hey. Hello? Theta?
Upsilon. What's up?
We could really use direct contact with Heather. Site service engineer Wolchek.
Direct links are almost impossible to establish. The Lumar relays are basically junk at this point. You can send messages via the comm center, and if you want, I'm pretty much always here, ready to relay anything by hand. I know it's a shitty system, but it's all that works right now.
All right, we just have to make do. Catch you later. Hello? Peter, was it?
Yeah, I'm here. What's up?
We're getting out. I just want to tell you that I'm going to seal the comm center now, so this is definitely the last you'll hear from us. If we don't show up in the next couple of hours, send in the cavalry.
Hang on, what's happening? It's still the same plan, right?
Yep. We'll head for the shuttle and ride it directly to Theta.
Okay, good. I'll rally the troops for a welcome party.
I like to hear.
So they left two people behind to, like, shut down the systems, and then everybody else went to Theta, but then there was a note downstairs that said, don't go to Theta, right? Or am I not remembering correctly? Lumar link broken, manual input required. Oh. Okay. Oh.
There's something better here. Here.
Link error. Okay. 2201 Upsilon. Unable to call Upsilon from Upsilon. Okay. How about Lambda? What do we got in Lambda? Anything? There.
Hey, are you there? I found the dome ceiling.
Oh, that's better. Simon,
oh, hey.
Was it?
Jared. Simon Jared.
Hi, Simon. I'm Catherine. Have you figured out what's going on yet?
Me? I was hoping you'd have some answers.
I probably have some. What do you want to know?
Where to even begin? I mean, what is this place? How did I get here? And why do the robots talk like they're people?
Exactly. Well, you're at Upsilon, clearly. Have you never been there before? Where did you work?
The Grimoire in Toronto. Is that really important?
No, I mean, where did you work at Pathos 2?
I don't know what that is.
That's unexpected. Did you come directly from Toronto?
Yeah, I did. And it was very unexpected.
Yeah.
Have you seen any people? Like staff or field technicians?
Dead people.
Only robots. Crazy ones.
Mm-hmm.
Except for one. I think he said his name was Carl. He was okay, but I'm pretty sure I accidentally killed him by turning off the power.
Oh. Well, you know, robots don't feel anything, so.
Do they, though?
What was that?
No!
What's going on?
I think this place is about to collapse. What do I do?
Simon, come to Lambda.
How do I get there?
There are shuttle trains connecting all the sites. Find one and come here. I'll wait for you.
Oh, God. Okay.
Shit. 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 Where should I...
Did the lever just fall off? Ah! Why'd the lever fall off? Okay, well. Everything's fine. Everything's just fine. nothing is fine.
Oh god. Can I move? Are we good?
What the hell?
Oh.
How is this possible?
Am I in a suit? I'm a robot!
This is insane!
Not a robot, I'm in a suit. Maybe that alien thing you click at some point could be a save? Maybe. I thought it was a health regeneration, but possibly. I swear, ladies, that doesn't always happen. She's too chipper and sounding for the situation. Yeah, no kidding.
Robots have no feelings. All I want to do is love.
Oh. Oh, God. God, this is gonna get... Oh, I can't. I thought I'd be able to just, like, swim, but I can't. I can, like, make moon jumps. So this is where we get to see those sharks, right? Looking forward to that. Please look up. Just for my sake, please look up so I can see what's around us. Whether it's death or not. Okay, good. I have a sense of my surroundings. You can go back to staring at the sand now. This is terrifying. This is Metroid. Samus, is that you? Totally looks like Samus's helmet. Alright, anyway.
Lambda, find the shuttle to Lambda.
Lambda. Yeah, I'm sure this is how you find the shuttle to Lambda. We just gotta swim around. I bet this was the door. Yeah, this was totally the door to inside. So that was sealed anyways. So what do you guys think about the game so far? Oh, I thought that fish was much larger and much farther away. I was like, oh, this is how I die. Okay, so that looks like a door. Good. That works. Everything seems to be in working order there. Amnesia meets Bioshock. Yeah. I know that I'm talking a lot less than I usually do. So I'm hoping that you guys are enjoying the stream, just hanging out. I usually like to talk to you guys a little bit more than this, but there's so much dialogue that I gotta like sit here and listen and figure out what's going on with the story. This is very cool, though. There's a lot to explore down here, which really just, like... Oh, man, it gets on my nerves, because I just want to see everything. Maybe it is a heal. There's a quick save when you see the brain icon. Oh, right, yeah. Totally, what? I mean, it had, like, the medical plus sign on it. That's the only reason I thought it was a heal. But every time I do it, something blows up. So it felt like an action button of some sort to make something happen, so... That was kind of strange, I thought. This is super cool, by the way. I really like this idea of just walking on the bottom of the sea. Watching while I eat popcorn. Cool. Well, that's good. Oh, and I can run down here. I just want to go back and look around a little bit. I feel like I'm missing a lot of stuff. So this is absolutely a wall. This is some kind of terminal that is disconnected from the rest of the joint. Some crates. Yeah, this is just a huge area that I'm assuming wasn't supposed to be underwater. Maybe like a big dome crashed in or something. Man, that walkway seems important. Like, I should be able to get up there. I'm wondering if it circles back around from the area I'm headed toward, though. Eating cashews and watching. Man, that sounds good. So yeah, this is the way to go. I didn't miss much. I just had to check, though. Drives me crazy. Gotta see all those nooks and crannies, man. This is so cool, though. I love it. It's terrifying. I hate water I can't see through, so I'm absolutely petrified right now. But it's very
come
peaceful at the same time.
You better answer me, Strasky. Come on!
Amy, where are you?
The fields. I had to leave.
Is Carl with you?
Amy, Carl!
Hold on. You got the power automated, right? The plant is safe? We need the power to keep the sites running.
Oh, fuck the power! Fuck you, Strasky! The machines killed Carl.
Aw, shit. All right, calm down. It'll be okay. Can you get back to Theta?
Yeah. I think so. I'll head for the shuttle, the aux.
Good luck, Amy. Rooting for you.
Hey, Nicholas, Paulino, welcome to the stream. How you doing? Thanks for saying hi. Ooh. I'm playing some SOMA. Have you played SOMA at all yet, Nicholas? Was gonna try to climb that rock. Oh, oh god. There we go. So we got like a tower and a walkway over there. Thing under the street lamp.
Where did I get a flashlight?
I've been trying it off and on, but I just now. Yeah, now I actually have a flashlight. Thanks for reminding me. I've been hitting it every once in a while, but it never did anything. Until I, like, boom, boom, had that suit just show up, like, Sailor Moon or something. And all these, like, dust particles are... Oh, no. That's the hill I came from. I was like, thought I was going in a circle for some reason. I guess I just need to like slip past this guy. Every time I look at it, my vision goes crazy, like with the big guy. Don't feel like yourself anymore. Is that right? Weird. Yeah, he's like got tentacles. Whatnot. Okay. What is this? Some kind of pump? Oh god. Okay. That's really just nothing? Alright, we'll just go the other way around this weird robot fish fella.
How did I get here?
it affecting me so much? Okay. not much, Nicholas. I'm just, or Nick. Whatever you prefer to be called. I'm just trying to... I'm getting sucked into this game. Upsilon. Alright, so that's a shuttle, it looks like. Ooh. Actually, Nick, usually I stream Dark Souls. But I, oh god, I finished Dark Souls a couple weeks ago. So we're gonna play through SOMA. And then I think we're gonna do Bloodborne after that because the DLC's coming out. Okay, what you doing, buddy? What are you off to? Where are you going? I'm gonna see what happens. I just wanna see if this guy, like, interacts with that other one. Oh, you're just turning back around? Okay. Oh, what'd you find? What do you smell, boy? Alright, see ya, Genesis. Thanks for hanging out, man. Oh, that little robot's weird. Really strange. Are you following me now? Maybe he's following me. I like him. Nick! Is that a fist bump or you punch me in the face? See ya, Genesis. Yeah, I'm glad to be back, man. I will see you tomorrow. detecting increased temperature in the water by you, sir. What? I'm scared? I haven't seen a bathroom since I got here, and that's a lie, because I actually have seen a bathroom since I got here, so... I can't climb. Okay. Something around the back of this thing? There's so much weird stuff, and I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I just know that... Whoa, what'd you find, huh? Oh, we got some weird vision stuff happening. Oh, no. Get back here. Get back here, Carl's Jr. Let's go this way. That looks like a bad part of town, alright? Let's head this way. Ooh! I think we're just straight up in a bad part of town no matter where we go. Is there stuff under here? Man, I am just like kinda getting turned around at the same time. Cause this all looks new. I remember these pumps and stuff. Okay, yeah, I found a new street light, so we're good. Weird green lamp thing. You know anything about this, Carl Jr.? Alright. Good talk, buddy. Lost. I know we're supposed to be heading for Lambda, but I haven't seen a Lambda sign yet. I've just seen, like, Upsilon. Right? Was this... What are these weird lights? Absolutely nothing. Perfect. Love it. Great. Grand. Wonderful. Can I hit the wall? Open up a secret door or something? Okay. You stop blowing my curtains, wind. You're freaking me out. can't actually fit in there. Carl Jr., no! Oh, don't look at me. You have to bring the robot somewhere. Yeah. Oh, they don't care about the robot. Well, that's good. Carl Jr., you're safe. Is Carl Jr. the transporter? That guy? That's Carl Jr. Unless you're asking if he's being played by Jason Statham, which I don't know, he hasn't talked yet, so. And that's the only way I would actually know who's voicing him. Are you freaking serious right now? I'm trying to get past this guy, he just keeps running in circles. Are we cool? Are you and I cool, buddy? Ooh, you don't look cool. I don't like the way you're coming right at me, friend. Ooh, I don't like this either. Don't like that at all. It's saving. So hold on to your butts. Prepare for something bad. Oh, no, he just kind of flies around on his own. I can't click him or anything. Here's a substation. We just had to get through all that mess. Hey, R2. You know anything about this? There we go. Well, I could have done that. Give me a blowtorch. Jeez. Nick said, get to the choppa. I missed that. Sorry, man. Get to the choppa! Please.
Well, thanks, little guy.
Yeah, good work! Oh, look at him dance! Carl Jr. Show him your moves. Get in here. Get in here. I don't want you to ever leave me. Don't ever leave me, Carl Jr. Don't ever, ever leave me. Nope. You're coming with. Come on. Come on, buddy. Come on. He's so happy and it makes me happy. Oh god, we're gonna leave him behind, aren't we? I miss him already. Okay, the fear for my safety has overridden my missing him. You just open the door and let me out already.
Let's hope the shuttle still works.
Oh, good. Oh, good. Good. This looks real good. I like it. Yeah, I got that whole flashlight thing. Thank you, info tutorial. Please tell me what wonderful things have happened here.
Come in, Theta. What? I can't.
Where are you now?
Starsky! I'm at the shuttle, but it's not looking good. The lights flicker like mad. I think the power regulator is broken. I have to fix it. I don't want to get stranded halfway to Theta. What was that? I can't hear you. Don't worry. I'll fix it. Somehow.
Okay. And Carl Jr. I miss him so much. Any Fallout fans? That's EDE. I don't remember what EDE is or who EDE is, but I love Fallout. He does this. Oh god, it's my finger! No! Give me my.
Jesus Christ! What the hell?
Ugh. Yeah, that flashlight doesn't do jack. Can you guys see alright? Oh no, what just happened? Oh, what have I done? Anyways. I know the gamma kind of gets weird. Oh god. Oh man, why is that happening? That is like so terrible. Sorry, guys. See ya, Mama Nook. Achievement unlock, fingered.
Ooh.
autoclave I bought you can repair in New Vegas. Oh, I haven't finished New Vegas. I haven't played it all the way through. Nuts, bolts. Those look like important numbers that I might need to know. Of course, it could just be rubbish. Oh, hi. Manifest. Tether, hazard report, helper kit. Okay, impact event. On the morning of January 12th, the comet Telos crashed in the Pacific Ocean. The impact ranks as one of the largest collisions ever recorded on Earth. All evidence indicates that the surface has gone completely barren and is no longer able to sustain life. Pathos 2 unique location has provided unparalleled safety for our staff. Some structural damage has been noted, but no casualties reported. The largest loss was the weather and communication station located on the surface planet Omega, which is under the circumstances a small price to pay. Theta will hold an emergency meeting to discuss the future of Pathos 2 and ultimately mankind. So this is a research station for a impact.
I guess it's a good thing we never had any kids. Hard enough looking my parents in the eyes. They're going to a bomb shelter upstate, by the way, along with your dad. I'm guessing someone will help them send you a message somehow. I mean, I hope they will. Hell, I'm not even sure you'll get this message. If you do, I want you to know I never blamed you for following your dreams. It just... I was just mad it didn't fit better with what I imagined our lives would be. However you wanted the picket fence, big family, you know? I guess what I'm trying to say is I'm proud of you. And even though it's been difficult to be separated from you, I regret nothing. I'm happy. And I really wish I was able to say this without the sky falling down. I love you, Amy. I always have. And always will.
The same Amy that we know? Hmm. Yeah, it definitely looks like an iBot from Fallout 3. I remember those things flying around. They would, like, have the radio playing when they flew by. Are you taking off, Nicholas? Nick? Or are you, you a Fallout fan? Whoa, that's a very loud and screechy sound. Can I get in here? Hmm. There's a terminal, though. This place is unpowered, right? Insufficient power. Alright. I guess that's why there's a hole in the wall. We'll go explore this. Oh, this is unsettling. Feeling really secure and safe right now. Fallout 4 pre-ordered. Couldn't justify the Pip-Boy edition, though. I got it. Because I couldn't help myself. I've been wanting a Pip-Boy ever since I played Fallout 3 for the first time. It's just like, I must have. Probably could have built one, but I don't know. I like having officially licensed stuff. It's pretty cool. What the shit?
Hey, are you?
Don't hurt me!
Can I help?
It won't let me die. Nothing is allowed to die.
Oh my god.
What happened?
An accident.
Fucked up.
Fixing the power. I was going to Theta.
Anything I can do?
If you see Masters or Holland, tell them I need help. Okay? Amy needs help.
You're Amy? Amy, no! But Carl! We could kill her? But she says she needs help. But... it won't let her die. She probably won't...
No!
Shit, are you okay? Oh, fuck.
I was helping her! Don't blame me. Everything's powered up. I was just helping her. I didn't do this. I don't think her lungs are on the outside. I think that thing was just like, it was lungs, you know? Blew. Fallout? Right on, Nick. Yeah, man. Fallout is awesome. Nah. I'm sorry, Emma Borg! She said it wouldn't let her die. She obviously wanted to die. She looked like she was in a lot of pain. I just helped her. Couldn't help myself. Watch Fallout 4 gameplay videos. Someone bought me a glorious PC so I can run it. Yeah, man. You killed someone. How could you? I'm sorry. We're trying to get to Lambda. Looks like it's the last stop. Alright, so now we can get inside of here. Which is very nice and clean. Let's take a look at this first. Floodable airlock. Two duplex pumps, one multi-purpose cleaner, five valve packs, 10 gaskets, one impact wrench. Okay. So those were the things that were drawn on the piece of paper across the way.
Shuttle J6.
Can I sit down? Yeah, I can sit down.
Bye.
Woo. She asked you to find help. She also asked to die. Well, kind of. Sure. I know how to train. Oh. Yeah, we're trying to get to Lambda. Yeah. Oh, this was a map. Yeah, this is the map from earlier, except it wasn't, you know, it was all 3D earlier.
Confirmed destination, Lambda.
Yeah, take me to Lambda. Please. Thank you. Boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy! She didn't exactly ask to die. Well, you know, she didn't look like she was in... You know what?
Pathos 2.
The game wouldn't continue if I hadn't killed her.
What started as a thermal mining operation in the 60s has now become home to the Omega Space Gun, the world's most affordable way to launch satellites and deep space probes. Our unique Atlantic Ocean location allows for this gigantic coil gun, running longer than a marathon, to safely launch projectiles without risk of damaging the payload with risky combustion. The station spans multiple sites and has a diverse staff of engineers and scientists. Together, they are able to produce, assemble, and launch the world's most sophisticated spacecrafts. In addition to our principal operation, Pathos 2 is also the home for multiple research projects within the marine sciences, including hydroculture, turbulence, and deep sea construction. We are now leaving Upsilon for Lambda. Lambda is Pathos 2's shipping dock and transportation hub. There, you will be able to find shuttle trains leading to all the other parts of the station.
Whoa, okay. Creepy. Note to self, if dying, don't ask Nook. I love you, Nook, but please don't ever become a medical professional. Uh-oh. Track construction!
Yeah.
Hit the brakes! Hit them all! Well, at least I got to see the whole video. I suppose. Now? I thought that said dying in progress. I'll tell you where my brain is. That hurt. I feel like I need this. I don't know why, but it's seemed important. Leg bones connected to the hip bone. Hip bones connected to my wristwatch. Emergency exit. Yeah, let's do that. Jeez. Plot to assignment is a crash test dummy. I love that theory. I love it. In fact, I don't want to play the rest of the game. I just want that to be the real... I want that to be true. Just a crash test dummy. Yeah, hello! 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 Welcome to your new job at Lambda.
Are you there?
Catherine, is that you? I was on my way, but then the shuttle train, it fucking crashed.
Are you alright? The system says the section is sealed for suspected hull breach.
No, I'm not alright. What the hell happened to the world? Why are we underwater?
Well, you're really out of place, aren't you? Look, don't worry about that right now. I realize you're confused, but you're so close to Lambda. If you just keep going...
How close? Can I walk there?
Yeah, but the tunnel is locked off to protect the overall structure from collapsing. What you need to find is your section's maintenance hatch. It'll lead outside.
Maintenance hatch. No problem.
What's that? What's going on out there? I gotta go. See you soon, Simon.
Okay.
Catherine?
Maintenance
you okay?
Hatch. Resident Evil. New Humble Bundle is Capcom? Oh man, I'll have to look at that, Amaborg. Yeah, I like Resident Evil. Have you been... I got a Let's Play of it going right now, man. That looks like an emergency hatch, but I kind of want to know what's happening down here. But I guess... I don't know. Ugh. Those pigs? Oh, is this just like a Healy save butthole? Oh, God. Nope. I'll be taking the Nope train to fuck offville and taking this emergency hash, thank you. Thanks, Amiborg, for letting me plug my Resident Evil series. Good work, man. I'll have to look at that, though. Hello? Did I win? Did I win something? What's going on? It's so loud.
Here we go again.
Oh, God. Carl Jr., I'm coming for you, baby. Resident Evil HD in progress now on youtube.com/NookandCrannyGame. I really want to play Resident Evil 4 HD. Resident Evil 4 was the first Resident Evil game that I played through on my own, all the way through and all that. So I really do want to play that one because I know it a lot better, and I think I'd probably do some better commentary on it just because I kind of have a sense of what I'm doing and where I'm going when I play that. The new Hydro Flash 4000 lets you literally see where your waist goes.
Yeah. I can find Lambda, right? I mean, really, how big can this ocean be?
How big can the ocean be? Simon, you deserve to die. Oh, boy. Carl Jr.? I mean, the way the tram was going, it was going that way. So shouldn't I, too, also be heading that direction? Kind of confused. Maybe I shouldn't try and talk to them. Just a curious little whale. It's like, welcome back to Upsilon. Like, fuck! 350 meters? That's Lambda, right? I think that is. Wasn't there another path, though? That was a scary one. Alright, I guess I'll just keep moving. I haven't really found anything by going out of my way, you know? I haven't found much, so it's not really rewarding me for searching every nook and cranny, so I don't know if I should. And I saw Lambda that way, but I'm still...
just taking a good old looksy-daisy over here.
The Pequod? What? That's a submarine. That is straight up a submarine. Lambdar. This place looks friendly! That is totally one of those little service bots that's looking for goop. You're underwater and all sound can be hostile. You're running, going to water? Running underwater? It's probably from my super awesome sci-fi suit. The blood of WoW? What? Hold up. I want to hear him. I really wanted to hear what he said there. Huh. Trying to piece together a story. Underwater? Yeah, I got you, Nick. Yeah, it's bizarre. I've got like a weird underwater suit that allows me to jump and run, and it feels very much like the gravity suit of Metroid. Where you're just no longer affected by gravity. Hello, window. Can we please jump over that? Gee, many Christmas. I want to look inside. I'm assuming it's just inside the place that I'm actually going to be going here in a second, but I still want to see. But you can't swim. Yeah! Yeah, that's pretty weird, right? I think we're robots. I must be a robot. Because the only human that has seen me was the doctor in the beginning. And now that we're in here, nobody has seen me, but I've seen other people that have turned into robots. So it seems... The reveal! Lambda Park! What is this, though? This would get scary real quick. Bunch of red on it. Oh, yeah, I did see a human. We saw Amy. What's this gonna do for us?
Unable to activate.
Undercover robot. Requires level 3, I guess. So there's Lambda, but there's still Path this way.
Carl!
It's not Carl. Oh, look at you! Ooh. Kind of flew in kind of tight there, buddy. You're not Carl, but you're something. I'm also getting weird weird zippy zappies in front of my vision from going over here. Whoa, what? Maybe we should try the Lambda door. Let's check that out. Lambda, here we go, Half-Life. Carl the Third. Third generation Carl. Carl the Third! I'm gonna take a look out here. Since the door is way back there. Is it a landing strip? What the hell is this? We will go back to Lambda, I promise. I'm just really intrigued by that there's this long path beyond the door. Unless it was a giant circle where we could have come in from two directions. Or there's just another door hidden all the way back here?
Oh, come on. You open everything else. Is it a security clearance thing?
Oh, we're version 2.5 and we need level 3. Okay, same thing for the submarine. So, I guess we'll go into Lambda and then we'll get something that'll allow us to upgrade to level 3. Darkness of the deep, you should maybe turn back. Yeah. We're headed back now. Good call, what? I feel like this is one of those moments like the camera in the movie can see behind us as we're like walking away and like a giant eye opens or something. You just hear like the rumbling of like a giant beast. God, I'm just breathing my ass off. Breathing my ass off. I don't know if that works. Anyway, into Lambda. Let's do this.
This must be Lambda. Where Catherine is.
Kathy? Refreshing. Wow. Like the little robot was talking about the blood of wow. I was kind of expecting something, but...
Catherine?
I was not expecting something.
Don't look at it!
Be quiet and don't look at it. Oh! Okay. This looks like an Omni tool. All the stuff I need, I guess. Oh, a little terminal.
Lambda terminal 27 activated.
Oh, you found an Omni tool. Very handy.
Hello?
Hey, down here.
Oh.
No, not you too. I was really hoping you were human.
Don't let the circuitry fool you. I was human once.
Can't take any more.
Oh, you actually understand.
Everything's fucked. I give up. There's nothing left.
Calm down. It's not the end of the world.
You sure? It sure as hell looks like it. For all I know, there's no one left except for me.
What do you mean? I'm right here.
Don't take this the wrong way, but I meant any humans left except for me.
Have you looked at yourself lately? You're a walking, talking diving suit with some electronics slapped on for good measure.
I don't.
You don't want to think about it? We'll start thinking about it.
I don't want to do this anymore. I don't want to be this. I want out.
Before you do anything hasty, could you help me with something?
What?
I was trying to find out what happened with my project when that brute knocked me to the ground.
Your project? How could anything possibly matter when you know you're a stupid robot in a stupid dead world?
Okay, focus. I need you to fix me so I can get back to work. Then you can sulk as much as you want.
You gotta be kidding, right? I think I have a better chance of building myself a time machine than of putting you back together.
All right, time for plan B. What's plan B? Oh, the Omni tool. The tool you inserted into the terminal.
Oh, yeah, the door opener.
Yeah, you can pull my Cortex chip and put it into the Omni tool.
What's a Cortex chip?
It'll be obvious. I'll eject it for you. Just grab the chip and slide it into the Omni tool.
Whoa.
Come on, I need you to do this one thing for me.
Yeah, all right.
Okay.
Thanks. Whatever. Should be easy enough. Just pick up the chip and slide it into the Omni tool.
Why does a robot chip fit a door opener?
It's standardized connect.
Catherine? All right. Let's give this a try.
Oh, is the Cortex chip in the Cortex ACC? I would have never guessed. All right. We'll just put this on there. Perfect.
Custom Cortex chip found. Shutting down helper chain. Have a nice day.
Actors, pretty much anything will fit. Oh, this feels weird. I'm in the Omni tool. Thanks.
So, what's the project about?
My project? Oh, well, I saved all the people on the station as brain scans and put them into an artificial world. We were going to launch it into space to save it from, all of this.
Are you telling me that you were going to launch a computer world filled with people into space?
Yes. It was just a pet project at first, but it got really serious after the comet took out the surface. Then, suddenly, it became very important, and it was officially named the Ark.
That's appropriate. How far did you get?
I don't know. That version of me that I am. It came from a scan I did pretty early on. The living Catherine could very well have finished the project and launched it. I guess she could even still be alive. Weird thought.
Your Omni tool was converted robots to a Microsoft.
Are they also scans you did?
They could be, but I doubt it. I'd expect much more sense if that was the case. All right, finally.
What's happening?
I managed to restore some data from the backup server. This should tell us everything we need. Oh. Could you do me a favor and run into the other room and have a look? I don't seem to be able to view the files in this condition. I need to know that the Ark is safe.
Sure, Kath.
Thanks. I'll unlock the door for you.
Great. Yeah, let me just...
What was it said before? Are you from Toronto?
Yeah, I just went in for a brain scan, and suddenly, here I am.
That doesn't make any sense. How? Why would anyone bring a scan from Toronto?
You think that's strange? What if I tell you it was back in 2015?
The Omni tool is now Navi. I know it's odd, but I'm okay with that. Cortana's sister's hot. Meds.
Can't make any sense of it.
You say something?
Sorry, still trying to figure out how you got here.
Keep at it. I'd really like to know who thought sending a Canadian to the bottom of the sea was a good idea.
So were we a part of this project, the Matrix project? And like, we've just now been reawoken? Oh my.
What are you doing? Be careful. Careful! I think it's back. Keep your eyes peeled.
Except like not, because don't look at it or something, right? Hello? It'd be helpful if you told me, like, where your pet project was so I could look at it.
The creature was strangely...
Ooh, somebody had a rough time in here.
Yeah, it basically exploded with electromagnetism.
That's bad for us, right?
Confusing, at least. Gives the senses a good punch.
Assuming that I'm saving. Not sure. I'm healing is what I meant to say, not saving. Yeah, everything looks great. I don't know what you're wanting me to look for.
I told you. Go check the computer in the other room.
Fine. Computer. Other room. But there was that thing! Why don't you go check it? Finger to a fist. Munch print. Can I use this? I want to see if this works.
What happened to the tower and the dock and the welcome center?
What tower? Oh. What are you talking about?
This place is in ruins. All the cameras show static. It's so strange.
I would love to check on a computer. Is it? God, I'm kind of confused. Over here, maybe? Aha! Okay.
Just check the computer.
Yes, look for anything about the Ark.
This game really is about sexually satisfying robotic growth
Catherine?
Thingies.
What?
Whatever lies ahead.
Nothing. Never mind.
Opinion poll.
Are you excited about the Ark? At first, I couldn't really see the point of it. But then I thought, why shouldn't we, right? I mean,
it's pretty big
if we are able
logic.
To save even just a small piece of ourselves, why wouldn't we do that?
So you are in favor of that?
I think it's really important we do this.
Interview of 2103. This is in 2103.
What are your thoughts on the Ark?
It's a great idea. Finally, we have something to do. Am I right?
Are you optimistic about the project's chances of, about the Ark reaching space?
Yeah, it can definitely be done. You already solved the biggest problem, how to actually get us all in there. Now all we have to do is build the damn thing, and hope Phi is still operational. Yeah, I think we can do it, but it's not gonna be easy.
Hmm.
What are your thoughts on the Ark project?
The idea is just incredible, by every definition. It really makes you think about what it means to be human.
What makes you say that?
Beyond the basics, beyond the superficial, I'm convinced there's something with even greater value. You have provided a platform which is not necessarily restricted to our digital progeny, but a means of actual survival. It's my sincerest belief that we can go on living through the reality of continuity.
All right.
Is this from inside the Ark?
Yes. That's some early renders of the world inside.
Looks a whole lot comfier than this place.
It's kind of an interesting idea. Because I figured, like, everybody would just become digital data, but they were actually trying to build a world, like a literal, like what said, the Matrix, like an actual world inside of there instead of just, like, files. Okay. The sun, Mercury, closest to sun, ideal arc orbit. They were just gonna launch it into orbit around the sun. If you're reading this, you have successfully entered the Ark. The survey is designed to give the developers a better understanding of your subjective experience and how to improve the well-being. Please continue with your survey. How would you describe your physical condition? I feel fake, no longer a real person. How would you describe your mental condition? Feel normal, disconnected, separation of mind and body. Feel altered, a change in character. I feel lost. I feel disconnected. How would you describe your senses? More sensitive to, aware of my surroundings. I feel blocked as if senses are numb. I'm lacking one or more of the natural senses. I'm lacking them because I can only see and hear from a playable perspective. How would you describe the sensation of your new condition? I don't like it. Something is wrong. It's disconcerting. Everything feels constructed. Depressing. I can't shake the feeling of it all being fake. I don't like it. Something's wrong. Are you troubled by the fact that you are no longer strictly human? No. That's fine. For your results, log into your Facebook account. Yeah. How do you perceive your new existence? It's a direct continuation of my previous self. Like a new chapter in my life. It's like being born all over again. It's something completely different and has nothing to do with my previous self. It's like being born all over again. Be a life worth living. Maybe we can find a new sense of meaning in this world. No, it's too detached from reality and everything I know. Maybe we can find a new sense of meaning in this world. Would you rather be removed from the project and accept death? No. Your answers have been saved. Thank you for participating. Okay, great. Ark Tracker.
I found a tracker homed in on the Ark.
Oh, that's clever. I wonder if I thought of that. Does it still work? I really need to know what happened to it.
I think so. It's doing something at least.
Where is it?
Hold on. I'm trying to find it.
Please let it be safe.
It was in, like, this area. On the map. Hopefully it's not too close to the sun. Is it on Earth still? It's still on Earth. On a scale of 1 to 10, 10 being the largest, how big is your index finger? Oh boy. Do we know where we are? We're like in Asian area. Man, I really have no idea. Just kind of clicking. Oh. Getting closer. Oh, is it in Toronto? Nope, obviously not. Thought I was getting all clever there for a second. Okay. Ark within sector. Try the USA. No, well. Five? What's this red mess all about? Top? Okay, looks like it's in town. Oh, we can straight up, we're gonna figure out exactly where this damn thing is. Oh, well, found it. It wouldn't be Lambda, man. That's where we are. We're establishing our next, like, objective in the game.
Earth. It's so close to Phi, they almost made it. Damn it, it won't make it for long in that state. A couple of decades at most. That's not much to build a future.
If we got to it, could we get on the Ark?
I suppose, but I'm not exactly flexible at the moment.
Nailed it! So the Ark is at Tau. So that's kind of like our escape now, I guess.
I'll take us there.
Since we're just digital people.
I can move, jump,
people.
Swim, sort of.
Yeah, I was about to say,
you're
don't say you
the
can
door
swim.
Opener, the Omni tool. I'll just carry you there and you'll show me what to do.
That sounds really risky. Besides, I don't like the idea of you carrying me around.
Come on, Catherine. This is what you wanted to do. Your final mission. Let's launch the Ark.
We would need to find a way to get into the Abyss. Can't take the climber without a power suit. We probably have to go to Theta and pray the Dunbat's still working.
Okay, so we go to Theta.
I don't know. It's pretty far.
Catherine, look around. What else is there to do? You know what?
That's how I feel.
I found a sunken vessel just outside. Bet that could take us to Theta.
Really?
Didn't look completely out of action. It even lit up a little when I tried the Omni tool on it.
Okay then, let's have a look. I'll just eject from this thing. Don't forget
Welcome
to
back,
take me
Nick.
With you.
I'll come get you. I definitely would not leave without you. You are my only source of, like,
Can I pull the Omni tool out?
Wait. Okay, just... be sure to plug me in again at some point.
You got it.
Good luck, Simon.
So she's not going to be able to talk to us all the time, just when we get her plugged in. So we're still alone, ostensibly. Oh, boy. So I know that... we came from that direction. Was there more stuff down here? I got freaked out and started running around. I didn't really get a good look. That explains why I got freaked out and run around. Ran around. Stupid noises. Yeah, there's not really a whole lot here. Except for that weird thing. That we couldn't look at. Portable friend 2.0. You have to find a portable or a hangout station or something to plug it into. Go east. Yeah, I wonder if we should go to the shuttle or the door. Yeah, I can hardly tell when that flashlight's on. I'm gonna go... man, I don't know. I guess we'll just check this first.
What is this? Curie Emergency Vessel 4. Hey, Simon, can you hear me?
I hear you. Can you get this thing running?
Hang on, I'll give it a try.
I want to go check that door out. Oh, God damn it.
Sorry, it's dead.
Okay, good.
Worth a shot?
The CV came from Curie. It was a ship that used to make runs between Lambda and Lisbon. Looks like their wreck is close. Maybe you can find a vessel like this one inside.
Sounds like a plan.
I'll just save the security information and update the Omnitool. There. Should help you get around.
Great.
Sweet. Now we can get through that door. Great. Hopefully we can get through that door. Hey, Carl III. Why don't you come with me, man? Buddy. Alright, I'll just... Whatever, man. Sorry, it looked really weird out of the corner of my eye. I wanted to know what that thing was. Is that up ahead? Is that behind? Is that up ahead? What is that? Where is that coming from? I want to know. I don't know where it's coming from, so I don't know which way to go. I know the door's red, and red's been really, really bad so far. But this is the only way to go, so... cross your fingers. Okay. Be very, very quiet. I prefer the run like hell approach. Personally. Whoops. The mouse cable knocked something over my desk. It was like a pile of dirt or something, and it was like, pick up entire pile of dirt, but it was just like a piece of metal. It was really weird. I am hunting Webbit. Oh boy. Oh god. Nope. Please. I want to try to climb this if I can. I know I probably shouldn't. Personally, I'd find some food, then stuff myself into a locker and wait. At least that's what Alien Isolation made me think. That's definitely a thing at the top of the hill, right? Ooh, God! Fuck right off. Fuck right off, sir. Or madam. I don't like this. There's too many places for things to be hiding. There are too many places for things to be hiding. Whatever. Grammar has no place in fear. Well, I know why you can't swim. She said you're a talking diving suit. It's true. I don't know what to do. Like, when my vision goes all crazy, it's like, do I just keep running forward and then the thing that's supposed to happen will happen? Or do I run away because I've died multiple times when my vision's gone all crazy like that? It's so confusing. Yeah, I'm assuming, like, the beginning of the game, we got loaded up. Like, our brain just got loaded up into digital space, and then... like, we got reawoken in 2103, or whenever this is. I know those interviews were in 2103, but he said that it was 2015 when the appointment was, so... definitely modern day, and then... we got deployed into a body several years later. And, like, almost 100 years later. Oh, I don't like when the camera, like moves forward like that. Really creepy. It's too quiet. It's way too quiet right now. I know that's, like, a cheesy... cliche thing to say, but it's just like, I know they're gonna do something. Crazy vision, maybe you're looking at an enemy. that seems pretty accurate. But what I'm saying is, like, when we were coming up that hill, like, yeah, we were looking at an enemy, but the place we needed to go was beyond it, and all it did was just, like, flash into our face and jump scare and then go away. So it's like, I don't know if I'm supposed to be evade or just keep walking, you know? It's kind of strange, if you ask me. Open up! Thank you. Hello?
Alright, we're in. Let's find a working escape vessel.
Hopefully. This is really cool, and also really strange to be seeing stuff just like floating around like that. All spacey, wacy, timey, wimey. This is really cool, guys. I'm really glad I picked this up. I figured it'd be good, but... Ooh, yeah, I saw it. And I'm really, really in love with all the environments and stuff. So is that thing coming at me, or is it gonna, like, leave me alone, or... Ooh, I see it. Oh, I saw it. Okay. That's good. That's a human. Okay, I don't know what to do about that. Creepy. What's going on, Mac? How you doing, man? It has been a while. I am doing just fine. I'm really enjoying SOMA. Trying to figure out what the hell to do about this this monster at the moment. Ooh, so when you stare at it too long, it knows. Oh God! Okay. Is it behind me? Okay, I saw this light on the door, and I was just like, it is in the room. Oh, no! Just gonna stare in the corner. Shit. It is right there. It looks like one of the things from Bloodborne. It looks like the fly people. Android or a human with an uploaded brain scan. Yeah. Use the Dragon Slayer spear. Man, I'm never gonna get through this area. I just want to get through this. I thought I'd be able to get through this. Is it glass? No. Nope. Oh God. Oh God. No. Thank you. I don't know where to hide in here. There's like nothing that I can hide behind. Don't look at a game mechanic just like Amnesia. Yeah. We haven't seen a bonfire in a while. Whew. Yeah. I would kill for a bonfire right now. Fine, right? Okay. I'm gonna assume that I went right, and we're gonna go left! Oh, I kicked a ribcage. Oh god. I don't like the sound of that. God, I should have gone up the ladder. Oh, there's no door to close on this. Oh, boy. What was that? Please? I can't close the door! It anywhere. Oh god! I didn't see it! Shit. Door being rusted shut. Oh god. Can I sneak backwards? There we go. Who? Should have gone up that ladder when I had the chance, huh? Should have just gone up that dang old ladder. Had to be all nook and cranny and be like, no, there could be something back here since there's never been anything anywhere in the corners. But we just gotta know, huh? Just had to know about this baseball glove back here. Oh god, I hear it. It's like right there. I just wanna get to the ladder, it's all I want! Everything's fine. Everything's just fine. Just wait for the noise to calm down. It's what we did last time. Now we're gonna run. We're just gonna run for it. We did it! Oh god. It doesn't know how to climb ladders, right? Please tell me it doesn't know how to climb ladders. Close the fucking door. Oh my gosh. Whew. I got you not using your headset. Why is that? Just super loud? Whoa, that toilet's on the wall. Are we still in danger? I'm not feeling, like, very safe right now. And I'm not getting, like, the amnesia, like, safe sound, where it's like, hey, congratulations. You made it past all our bullshit for a while. Also, all the sounds are terrifying, so that doesn't help. I always wondered if a toilet would flush underwater. Am I hearing walking, or is it just like ambience? Oh man. Oh, it's up here. It's totally still here. Oh! Damn it.
Attention crew, this is your captain speaking.
Where the hell are we? We're right at the door. Oh no. No, no, no. Don't do that. Oh god, now it's in front of me. Ah, it's like fucking Slender Man or something. Except scarier. Like, actually scary. Okay, that's in the room with me, isn't it? No, he's not. Okay. We made it. We just gotta... Hobble faster. Hobble. Keep hobbling. Oh, that door's open. We'll just go ahead and... Yep, we'll... Where is it?
The final.
Why am I getting the fuzzies?
The comet have officially failed.
Oh god, I can't.
Impact is imminent.
Oh god, I saw it. Oh my gosh. Sorry, Amaborg, I'm gonna have to check on the whole flushy toilet dealy, you know, some other time. Some other time, man. Some other time. Is he right below me? Every time I look to see where he's at, oh, he's at the bottom of the stairs! Oh my god. Ah! I hate this. I hate not being able to see. Oh, I see him. God, he's so hard to spot. Should have just gone through the door, huh? Is that a Healy butthole down there? I think it's a Healy butthole. Just walk like this. Everything will be fine. Everything will be just fine. That's probably okay.
Attention crew, this is your captain speaking. The comet have officially failed. Impact is imminent.
Oh man. Okay. Fuck the doors. Well, maybe this one. Nope, not that one, because I can't even grab it. Amnesia-like games. Curl up and cry. Yeah, no shit. Is that like the... I'm so... Oh, okay. I was like, there's gotta be stairs down, right? I was like, there's stuff down here.
Curie, submerged. The crew, what's left of it, is doing okay. For the rest of the world, there's no good way to describe it. The destruction is absolute.
Jeez.
The surface is just gone.
I bet on robot protagonist, vision distortions, and electromagnetic field enemies were said to have. Yeah, totally, man. Yeah, I mean, well, the lady, Catherine, said that we were just a diving suit with some electronics slapped on it, you know? So I'm assuming that's exactly what we are. Hey, superstar! How you doing? Welcome to the stream. Have you played any SOMA yourself? Or are you here to get scurred for the first time? Just open all these doorways, I'll know exactly where I'm walking at least. Is that thing still here? I really have no good way to tell it either. Except when he just sneaks up on me. Have you guys ever played The Fall or watched, I have a Let's Play for it. It was the first Let's Play I did on YouTube, actually. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Maybe I shouldn't do that. No, this has a very, like, The Fall vibe. Really digging, because there's a sequel to The Fall coming and I really want to play it. I'm really excited about it. No.
Warning. Reactor collapse imminent. Proceed to the emergency device.
I can't, I could not see straight enough to even, like, get out of the room. I died! No! Oh, man. Oh. And it's 2:00. So you know what that means. Stream's over, guys. We'll have to call it there today. Thank you so much for hanging out. We'll take on the big spotty eye freak tomorrow and figure out what the hell's going on in, where are we now? Curry? And hopefully we can get to the bottom of, am I a man or a robot? We'll see. So thank you guys for hanging out so much. I really appreciate it. It's been a whole lot of fun getting back into the streaming. And yeah, like I said, I'll be here tomorrow at 11 a.m. Central Standard Time. I'll be streaming Destiny tonight at 7:00 on Twitch, twitch.tv/nookandcrannygame. All that information is down below. So come hang out with me, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.